Bullying has become a serious problem in our society. As time passes, more and more people are being bullied. Bullied because of their physical appearance, bullied because of their gender, bullied because of their differences, and bullied just for someone's entertainment and more. In our country, study shows that 31 students are being bullied daily in their school. And most of these acts are cursing, ridiculing, and humiliating. There are many types of bullying, but these four are the most common. Physical bullying is the most known form of bullying. It is said that 282,000 students are physically attacked in secondary schools each month.
Uy, papa! Ano ginagawa sa best friend?
Masagot ka ba?
Verbal bullying is said to be most common form of bullying, with about 77% of all students are being bullied verbally. Cyberbullying is becoming more and more common, for our technology is rapidly growing. It is reported that approximately 20% of Filipino students ages 22 to 28 were bullied online just in
2014. Ano? Oy! Kayo, share mo yan ha. Tumukha kong video to, share mo.
Social bullying is when someone's reputation is being damaged and being humiliated by the group of people in the society. Bullying has become a curse for some people, especially for high school students. For this gives fear or negative impacts to the students, thus ruining their education and school life. We all know that everything has consequences, so does bullying. Bullying is one of the main causes of depression. And we also know that depression is the main cause of suicide. But there are more consequences rather than depression that can be done just because of bullying, such as absence from school, use of drugs to escape reality, murder or killing people for revenge. So what can we do to stop this? Bystanders are just bad as Buddhists, yet they are still the key to stop the bullying process. Some bystanders are just scared to lend a hand, scared of what will be the outcome. If you're one of these types of bystanders, don't be scared. If you know that is to protect is the right thing to do, do it. If you cannot do it, just report it to someone that can be trusted, like their parents or teacher. If the bully can help themselves, help them. Be their voice if they can speak for themselves. Be the light in their dark room. And be the upstander in this world full of bystanders. For bullied companions, don't wait for someone to help you, because sometimes the only thing that can help you is yourself. And lastly, to those people who commit these crimes, it is not too late for you to change.